Hello everyone! In this video I will show you how to install VCMI, download mods and launch the game in multiplayer mode using online lobby. First, go to the website vcmi.eu, click on download button and then choose your operating system to download VCMI installer. Install VCMI in your chosen location. Go to the chosen location and start VCMI launcher or launch VCMI shortcut created on your desktop. Now you need to finalize the installation in the launcher. You will be asked to specify location of original Heroes 3 files. Alternatively, you can manually copy the H3 files to your VCMI data directory, which is displayed here. Or use offline installer from gog.com. In the last step, we can choose to install optional mods such as Heroes 3 Translation or Interface Improvements. If you plan to play with other mods, it is not recommended to install the translation mod, because it may override some text introduced by other mods. The mod Interface Improvements is highly recommended. Now VCMI is properly installed and ready to use. You can either play bare VCMI, which corresponds to the Heroes 3 Shadow of Death, or you can make it more interesting by installing various mods. You can search the mods by name and choose which type of mods is currently displayed in the launcher. Let us now install PvP Balance mod. Choose the mod from the list and click Install. This mod requires several other mods to function properly. They will be automatically downloaded with the main mod. Let's check the installed mods. We can see that PvP Balance mod is installed together with the required mods. Mods consist of submods, which influence different aspects of the game. In general, particular submods can be enabled or disabled depending on our needs. If you participate in Gibus Cross tournament, you don't need to worry. All the submods required for the tournament are enabled by default after installation of PvP Balance mod. Before we start the game, it is good to enter settings window and customize the game settings such as AI version on the map or autosave options. The settings required for the Gibus Cross tournament can be found in the tournament rules. You can also install the settings recommended for the tournament easily by dragging and dropping settings.json file on the launcher window. Now let's start the game by clicking VCMI icon in the launcher. To play multiplayer games via lobby, choose New Game, Multiplayer, Internet. You will be asked to create an account with new username or to log in with an account already created on your computer. The lobby construction is pretty intuitive. You can write messages in the global game chat or write to the players active in the lobby. On the left, game rooms are displayed. If the room is public, we can join it. We can also create our own room by clicking Create New Room. We set player's limit, type of the room and game mode. If the room type is set to private, then only players invited by us can join the game. Let's create a new room for two players and choose private room. Now let's invite a player to our game by clicking Invite Players and choosing a player from the list. If the joining player has a different set of mods enabled, a message with the list of mismatching mods will be displayed. The mods on the side of both players need to be synchronized before the game. A player joined our game. Now we set everything up for the game. We can choose a scenario or a random map template. Let's choose Gibus Cross from the list of random templates and choose proper settings for this template. Two human players, fast roads, no water, strong monsters and 160% difficulty level. To set the difficulty level, you'll need to hide the conversation window for a moment. Next, we can set a timer for turn and battle and amount of simultaneous turns in turn options window. Everything is set properly. Now it is time to choose starting towns and assign colors to the players. You can use coin flip and generation of random town pair for this purpose. Now you are ready to go. Click Start to begin the game. If you will need to interrupt the game at some point or it will crash for some reason, you can enter the lobby anytime you want and load the game. It is good to have automatic save option enabled in the game settings to make sure we can always come back to our started game. If this is your first game on VCMI, it is recommended to enter options menu and set different games parameters. VCMI is much more customizable than original Heroes 3 and provides many convenient quality of life features. Enjoy your games!